My name's Dan Hosek. I'm the curator of Pinball Perfection Museum. We're in Westview, PA. Stuff's all categorized pretty well. And here's a whole row of Gottlieb Mechanical, and these are the games that I really, these are my games. These are my era. Well, my love for pinball started in Millville, actually. You know, standing on a milk crate at the Grant Bar, my parents would go down there for dinner, and you know, I was like 4 or 5 years old, and I loved it. You can nudge them around. I mean, that's what you got to do with it. You got to shake it around, or it's going to take your ball. It's the kind of the man against machine. You have a personal relationship with a game at a location. I've been at this since '87, and here we are.